exactly 09:51. Yes, if you just tuned in, a very good morning to you. Remember, at 10, we'll have Ukani Chinanja, which will be followed by the Young People's Program Youth Corner at exactly 10:30. Then I'll be saying bye-bye, people, before the Nixon House on duty at exactly 11 hours. Good morning, if you just tuned in, welcome to the Saturday edition of the Breakfast Show on Breeze FM. Remember, if you're celebrating your birthday today, you're celebrating your birthday together with Cristiano Ronaldo, who's a soccer player, one of the top soccer players in the world. He rose to fame as a forward for Real Madrid after being acquired from Manchester United for $131.6 million dollars transfer fee. That's in 2009. Now he became a captain of the Portuguese national team in 2008 and received the Ballon d'Or in 2008, 2013, 2014, 2016, and 2017. Now in 2018 he signed with the Juventus. He was signed to return Manchester United in 2021. Now his full name, Cristiano Ronaldo Dos Santos Vero. He was actually named Ronaldo in honor of Ronaldo, Ronald Reagan. Actually, he is a father's favorite actor. Definitely also celebrating his birthday, soccer player as well. We have this one from Brazil. Yes, from Brazil, Neymar is actually celebrating his birthday. Today, a superstar forward who actually starred for Santos from 2009 to 2013 and FC Barcelona from 2013 to 2017. So he's transferred to Paris Saint-Germain for FC in 2017, cost €222 million, and the most expensive transfer in history. So he, debuted with the Brazilian national team in 2010 and became the team's second highest goal scorer of all time. So Neymar is celebrating his 29th birthday today. So if you're also celebrating your birthday today, happy birthday to you and many more happy returns. Remember, the news are coming your way at 10. Good morning.
Wondering where they're running to or running from.